happy weekend. We're back streaming again. Was supposed to do it yesterday, but I kind of still was recovering from the night with Demi, so I couldn't. I just gained like 4 kilos going for dinner for the first time since Corona started. Oh boy, I'm really scared for this stream because there's gonna be so much garbage. Yeah, we're gonna do some reviews of the videos you guys sent me, and I'm not sure if I should do this. Oh, do I want to open these videos? I haven't checked them yet, so this is gonna be really good. Oh yeah, if you're not in the Discord yet, yeah, this is where all the awkward bunch hang out, and I gave the order to send me like weird videos to review and weird sets to listen to, so it's gonna be fun. So let's see if I'm a pro streamer still. Yes, it worked. Does the chat still work? Oh god, did I mess up the chat? Yes, I messed up the chat. It should be back now. First up, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, even seeing these thumbnails. What are these thumbnails, bro? Oh, what did I get myself into? Okay, there's some good. react to myself, really? This is gonna ruin my mood, isn't it? This is what you start out with, really? Come on. Do you guys really expect me to sit through this for 30 minutes? I mean, like, this is a serious question. Are there people that actually like go to work and then they come home and they're like, yeah, I could really go for a nice relaxing terror lay down by night.
Hey,
hey,
Grace.
I don't, mate.
Oh, hello. Hello, I'm Black Summer and I'm a producer from Canberra and I'm 11 years old and I have been making music for 5 to 6 years now.
Okay, so he started around the same age I did, but...
I need to fix this part, though.
He's always had an interest in music from a very young age. Gonna get it.
Gonna go. Hey, it's like the My Story video. That's cool. Can we hear his song?
Blue.
Please?
Yeah.
Give me a song. Give me a tune. Show me his music! Bro, give me your music.
That's it. Flume songs. I really like a remix.
Flume here. Just wanted to say.
Oh, great. That's cool. But do we get to see him like his music? Like I want to hear one of his tunes now. Give me a fucking Black Summer tune.
A few moments later.
Okay, that's cool. That's cool for his age, man. I'm so fucking jealous of all these kids being able to learn everything from YouTube these days, man. Oh, it's unfair. More links. Is this music? Or am I getting rig-rolled again?
Oh, hold the elevator. I remember this. What's your ID number?
It's 1142. Eat my ass.
This isn't music, is it? Fuck. All right, this is music. Okay, next. This show, Mo. Man, Jesus, I fucking miss events. You can't compare these things to like live streams, can you really? I mean, the DEFCON thing was close, but just look at this, man, with the people. I love how they've progressed over the years. I didn't like their music at first, but these days I can really like appreciate what they're doing these days. Good job, Rebellion. Oh man, props to the lighting guy as well, man. Oof. Those are the unsung heroes, the VJs and the pyro guys. Yeah, I love the people who are having like their own drum roll competition. This is all new to me, by the way, this music. Maybe I should listen to Hardstyle more, but I want to stay away from copying these things, so... I miss this so much, man. Oh, I want to party again. Fucking mosquitoes, sorry. 931 must be watched.
Oh,
Hey, did they listen to the climax screeches? Yes. Rebellion X Atmozfears collab? Yeah, well, we were working on something, but it's been a while. Good set, good job, guys. I love what Rebellion's doing lately. I didn't really like them in the beginning of their career, but these days they're smacking. Maybe I should leave comment. Very good work, boys. Alright, let's see what my other good friend. Really? I have to watch.
Over. Like I said, I've been putting him in for 10 minutes. I don't know.
Is this the Dominator anthem? Bro, nice. Whenever I make hardcore, this is the kind of kicks I aim to make. Like, this guy is like the noise controllers or the Michel Pollan of hardcore, man. Oh, I wonder what they're gonna do next year with all the anthems for like the parties this year. Cause it would be a shame to not have played like your anthem on like an end show or kind of thing. So I wonder if there's gonna be the same DEFCON anthem next year, or is this the Dominator anthem, or there was no anthem? Okay, so they're kind of cheating a bit, but I really wonder. Oh god, more. Okay. I mean, who even has time for
the most delicious, most spectacular chicken.
I am so happy. My husband loves chicken. I cook chicken sometimes twice a day. So I'm feeling very confident.
Now, to be a true master chef, you have to be able to take a stunning bird like this and break it down into all its delicious parts.
This is your suggestion. I don't know.
Two drums, two thighs, two wings, two breasts, one carcass. You watching up there?
Yes, chef. Yeah.
Oh man, that must feel so disgusting. God damn it.
Through, down.
Bro, that looks so
incredible.
Well done.
What a legend. It was a great video, but thanks for the music. Is it just gonna be shit posting from here on? God fucking damn it. Oh god, what am I getting myself into? Jesus Christ. Tim, your hair's fucked anyway. Yeah, thank you. I know. So, which one's next? Because there's just shit posting. If you look at this crowd and you look at the Hardstyle crowd, they're so different. You really gotta appreciate for all the work he puts in his own visuals, though. He does it himself. All the cube thingy. The visuals, the head. Even though he's an asshole, he's a smart and talented asshole. So 100%, like 80% of the people standing there are like, oh, who's this DJ? I like it. Oh, it's so fun. I wish you could see him live, but he never plays in Europe almost. Oh, golden tune. Sepha's still in here, by the way. Hey, if you have an iPad, you can make kicks now for your style. I don't know if the mic picks this up, but
cheese.
you the community is great, by the way. Great content. It's great. I love it. It's the best way I could spend my Friday with you guys. What is this? A female DJ? Is this Frenchcore? Oh god. If she made this herself, then props to her, but so I'm not too familiar with Ableton, but is she playing samples, loops? And then just overlaying them on top of each other? or I only know the FL performance mode and the one from like there's one in Logic as well somewhere, like hidden with, I don't know what, like I can't see what's being played. I saw her playing like MIDI notes before, but now, okay, so those are the different patterns, I guess, and they're playing, she's playing patterns on top of each other, and that's okay, got it, check, we're here. It's a little basic for me still. I prefer Sepha, of course, because he's in the chat, of course. But thanks for sending it in. Actually, not a shit post. Thank you. Oh, God. Let me pray to my God for 1 second. I can't promise I won't leave this on for too long. Wait, give me 1 sec to shout out this person. Lindsay Smith. Go fuck yourself. No, just kidding. Let's go put those goddamn hands in the air and make some motherfucking noise for DB. Probably gonna laugh a couple of times, so. Please get ready to Kane actually knows how to sound design stuff, so I appreciate that, but. Damn, that's greasy. Def Con Cum. There we go. I'm gonna have to compensate by putting myself to sleep with some Mozart tonight because Jesus Christ. Hey, this sounds like the track from you and Damie. Welcome. Ban him, please. Maddie. It's the same melody. Who are they introducing? This is Maddie. Who's Maddie? I don't get it. Is this a, like, inside joke? That resonant punch is so far off. I'm just gonna skip ahead a bit because Jesus Christ. Okay, better. Now the peep is actually in key. Oh man, I can't do this. I need alcohol for this. Jesus. Okay, let's go. Be right back, grabbing my fucking cooking pan. Oh, I know this. Yes. Hey, that's a Sepha kick. Like me, as a producer, I can't, come on, man. My girlfriend, like, sometimes puts on these things when she has friends over, and then I go cycle really long way. Oh, I'm becoming a fan. Yes, yes, here we go! What the fuck are they doing? Attention, greasy response. It's like me and Dion when we're drunk. Okay, I'm gonna skip. Next. What a video. Can the same guy contact me? I want to do a video clip. This reminds me of the shit I did for Knockout to this bass modulators. Now I gotta show that. Wait, give me 1 sec. It's quality music, guys. Welcome to the studio. Oh, sorry, Roland and Rick. Oh, I love you guys. Oh, boy. Mandy, do it. Lars, fuck you, man. I don't want to watch that. I want to watch some proper mixing. Thank you. Look at how good this looks, bro. Oh. I was right about there. Right there. Someone recognize this vocal?
release. Project One.
As if he did. Oh no, it was a surprise. Never mind. My bad. I got chills when I think back on this. This was epic.
Life beyond Earth.
No, they changed the kick.
Stop changing my tunes. No, your tunes, but my memories.
Are they moving in sync? Are they discussing dance moves behind the stage, like before they go on, like the week before? Instead of making music, they're like left, right, left, right.
Would you be on Climax if there wasn't a Corona crisis?
I have no idea. I think they would have started in like, I think March something, asking DJs. So I don't think Climax is happening at all. And I think they already knew then. Yeah, you gotta love and respect what they've done for this scene. Together with Noise Controllers and Donkey Rollers. My idols. This is such a like cool show moment as well. Look at everything. Oh. I love how we went from GPF to this. I like it. Nice. Thanks, guys. And then there's this. Is this gonna be trash again? God, fuck it. This is as bad as a rig roll. I'm even looking at the fucking thumbnail. Shit posting! Fuck! This is how GPF cakes are made.
Buy Spotify Premium, you cheap fuck!
Alright, up to more quality videos. Lars, you're the biggest supplier of shitpost.
Hi, I'd like to buy a cell phone, please.
Sure thing, ma'am. Here's the latest model.
Thank you. This will make such a wonderful present for my daughter's 16th birthday.
Oh, this is for a teenage girl's phone? Well, in that case, I'm going to need to add one more design feature to the screen.
I was cringing up until that point. Great, great, thank you. Jesus Christ. When I'm at DEF CON, I go visit these weird stages because the music there is so different than the normal stuff you always hear, like, all the time. I love Soul Train. I have it on vinyl. He looks so innocent. That's nice. I like it. 16? Is someone saying 16? 18? What the fuck, man? These kids these days, man. I'm so bummed. Like, I was born too late or too early, depending how you look at it. Because I'm like the in-between. I wasn't with all the new technology shit, but I wasn't with like the guys like Wild Styles and Headhunters. Like they're like 5 or 6 years old. No? Seven? Six? Years older than me. Really, this weird in-between, whereas she didn't get like all the YouTube tutorials when you started out. It reminds me, Sultan, like one of my favorite artists, is like also 20, so it's... What's happening? Oh, 21. What's happening these days? You're getting old. Do I look old to you? Look at this skin, If you really want to see a cool set as well, Imanu? No? What was it? Imanu? Yeah, this one. Oh. Make that clap. fat. Oh man, epic. Listen to this mixing as well. Epic. It's epic. At least to me. Like, also, this is a Devin Wilds, one of Devin Wilds' favorites to listen to. And for me as well, like, musically and technically, so interesting. Like, I don't per se always like the, like I don't like most tunes, but like, this, it's just epic. When are we going to drum and bass event? Yeah, man, when are we going to any event? Huh? Oh, someone sent in a set that I've already watched 700 times. Look at this. Oh, I'm so bummed they're stopping. Look at this. These guys are legends. These guys are the absolute best. Yeah, Noisy are the absolute fucking kings, man. I wish I would have been here, man. Oh, I'm happy they're postponing their like goodbye tour for like a, they had their goodbye tour this year, but obviously that's not happening this year. So they're postponing their saying goodbye to next year, and I'm so happy because I really wanted to see them. Yeah, it's funny. Like my girlfriend, like she hated this music. Like five years ago, and it just started playing this over and over, and then whenever I put on a tune now, she's like, oh, fat, that's fat. You have to like learn to appreciate these kind of things. But to me, as a producer, not even looking at the show, these guys are absolute like the top of the top, like no bigger fish. Shame they're quitting. And we're off to shitposting again. This is an R&B track. What am I watching? Is this allowed on Twitch? Yeah, I don't know. I guess the kick comes now. I want to hear the kick. Someone found the pitch nump. Good job. Okay, this is a cool kick. But... okay, so let's analyze this musically for a while. What key are we pitching to again? That note is not present in the melody or the kick or an inversion of the chord or whatsoever. Like, you gotta love Carnage, man. He's supported Hardstyle since like 2014. And look where we are now. We hear, what's it? One, two, three, here we go. Summer of Hardstyle coming up. If I'm wrong, I look really stupid. But I heard some of the samples in there. He's doing this live, by the way. Someone new. I actually forgot about it. Well, so I gotta tick that one off my bucket list. Play it ultra. What a fucking legend. Papi, I love you. This looks fun. Look at these dudes. Who the fuck was... Being able to do this on stage, like if you do this now, like your stage manager goes like, the fuck you doing, man? Don't be so unprofessional. I think this was his seventh party in a row.
Wow.
People definitely having a good time. No, 100%. These guys are all sober, just having the time of their life. Just like, it's just music, man, you know? Just the energy of the people. Like, that's a fucking crowd if I've seen one. Oh, she now has like, probably has like, husband, two kids. Mommy's famous. Look. Is
in honor of George Floyd.
Is this a troll?
And I really hope we can see more unity and more peace when already things are so difficult. So, shout out to his family.
Jesus fucking petition to make this the fucking new Rickroll, bro. What the hell? Jesus Christ. Sub Zero Project Bass Train Remix. Dutch Ear Rape Mafia. Lars? I'm impressed by how fucked up this. Jesus. I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, wow. It actually, I still recognize the tune. I'm impressed, YouTube. I mean, like, okay.
What's rather marvellous about this is that the processes for making the metal parts would not be particularly unfamiliar to people who worked in the Liverpool factory maybe 50 years ago. The presses are a bit more modern, or maybe a little bit less old-fashioned, but the tools themselves, the metal dies that are actually stamping the holes, a lot of those came from the Binns Road factory. So far, he's only punched the holes on the sheet steel that's fed into his press. But later, he will put a different tool in there, and then using the same press, he will form the right angle in it. And then it will become the familiar angle girder we know and love.
Oh, no!
For over 100 years. This is great, it's like being at a rave.
I'm so proud of this community. I love it. I love it here. How am I supposed to react to this? I made this song in 2 hours. Good old days, man. This was supposed to be a collab with Audio Tricks first, but I finished it so quickly. They were like, yeah. We didn't really do anything, so just go ahead. I see Python trying to identify people. Nice visuals. You can't hate on this, this is cool. Make another David Spector track. Well, we're working on it. We have the collab coming up with Cold Black, of course, one in a million. And I'm working on the follow-up with Demi yesterday. And of course, we gotta ask David for that. So yeah, there's more stuff with him in the making. Let's see. Can you also confirm the collab with Ovidian? I have started talking with Ovidian. We just said hi. That's it for now. But I really wanna see if we can work somewhere. He's from the same region I was born, so I'm sure we get along great. What about your label? I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna do my album thingy on Qdance because they helped me out a lot with clips and stuff. So yeah, and after that, I don't know. I feel Art of Creation is a really prestigious label right now, but I've also always had a good home with Scantrax, and I've always been a good friend of Dirty Works. So I'm like in a kind of a midlife crisis label wise. So if you guys think like, where do you guys think I belong? I don't know anymore. Like it's weird. I don't see you too much in Art of Creation, Scantrax, Dirty Works, Art of Creation, Spinning. Nice one. Nice. Spirit of Hardstyle, rest in peace. When had he collab? Well, whenever I think of something he actually likes, I send him some of my stuff. I send him some kicks and vocals, but so far we didn't hit the flame yet. So, Monster Cat, you're saying Monster Cat is almost a joke, but Monster Cat, yeah. Man, I would love to have one of my tunes in one of my favorite games, Rocket League. I just opened up Rocket League like yesterday, and it said in the bottom, Abstract. I was like, fuck, could have been me. I gotta say, honestly, Monster Cat, as an artist, you get treated really well. They pay you every month. If you're looking for a designer or you're looking for help, they will 100% help you out if they, if you join them. Like, honestly, I've never had such a good experience. I've had bad, but the best is honestly Monster Cat, man. Like, they treat their artists. Do I really want to continue this? Okay, this, we got to cloak God with a bang, right? What? Someone really liked the first kick, I guess, right? Okay. Great edition. Where's my fucking rope? Damien, if you're watching, please send this link to Scantrax and copy strike this. Oh my fucking...
Better than original.
I'm curious about you guys. What kind of stuff you guys want to see? The kind of content I should throw on my YouTube. Because I'm really, not struggling, but I'm kind of making videos. Also game videos where I don't upload them because I feel like it's a little too disconnected from my music stuff. Like, I don't want to do too much music stuff. Do you guys want like guides on how to promote your brand or like all kinds of stuff? Like, I'm at a point now where I think I could guide a lot of new talent into the right directions. But I'm not sure if you guys are actually curious to get that kind of content. So, all right, let me see. OnlyFans, thank you. Jesus Christ. Porn. I love the responses. Fucking hell, man. Why don't you make a second channel for gaming? I thought about it, but it's stupid. Like, you get like this identity crisis where you meet like I have to meet in between. I don't know. Just want to keep everything Atmozfears-based. Vlogs, funny content. Well, you gotta go to Headhunter's channel because I don't have any humor whatsoever. Podcast. Yes, podcast. That's a good idea. Four producers flip the same sample. Yes, that's also a good one. Good idea. Caltech collab when? We have talked about it, but haven't initiated.
daily Atmozfears streams. Make a track with samples viewers sent in. I don't know if you witnessed this stream, but if you looked at the quality of the videos people send in, I am really anxious to start that idea. Like, come on. It's gonna be... Can you say something about the Aftershock collab? We're still working on it. I am. I promised Aftershock I was gonna make a mid-intro, so we're working on that. We got some new vocals, the same vocals, but better. Working on it, working on it. I'm not feeling Hardstyle at the moment because it's so hard imagining making a club banger when there's no clubs to play. So, what do you do? Yeah, I'll show you guys the latest thing I did.
Walk down that lonesome road all by yourself. Don't turn your head.
It's me singing. But yeah, I should be making Hardstyle and then I'm just doing...
It's shining high above the tree.
Yeah, you all know me for Hardstyle, and I can't just go off, make a EDM, not that I want to make EDM, but like I can't just go off and make pop songs and start releasing pop songs on the radio. Atmos vocals, I have done that before, but I'm not gonna tell you guys which tunes, because I didn't know what to do back then. Would you be up for a Disturb collab? Yes, I have already asked him like 2 years ago, but he was too busy on the Intense Anthem, I think, back then. Can you show a non-Hardstyle project? Let me open up an old one then. All right, let's see if it opens. Inner Heat. Yes, I remember that name. That was one of my best friends back in the days, Bart Kuipers. And we started out as a BK project, or BK and Timothy. If you go to YouTube and you type in that name, you find some stuff. That's where I came from, actually. It's I had my very first booking with him. I think it was like 2006, I think, where we just played, was by Party Crew. Amnesia, I think, was my very first gig. Inner Heat. I'm still opening the projects, by the way. It's just, I switched the motherboards like 3 times already. So all the files are in different direction and FL Studio is like, watch one of the vids. Oh man, I already, just opening this just brings tears to my eyes. Yeah, I'm gonna take a hard pass on the videos. I'll save it for next time. Do I really want to show this? Okay, I'll show this. This is not disclaimer. This is not released. This will not be released. This is just me being drunk, probably, if I recall correctly. Of course it fucking broke! There we go, attempt two. Maybe, did we miss?
Let's go.
you see the mess, like the mess in my head I have to deal with all the time. Like, oh man, this is the worst. finish him. Maybe. Maybe I should do this more often because I kind of, this is fun. Doing weird stuff with you guys, and perhaps next time we can play some games again. Was no gaming at all this day. Can you please watch Darkness Mad Remix? Okay, I'll play it. Can you guys link me in the Discord, please? It's the last one and we're gonna finish with that. Because I think one man can only endure so much torture. Please link me. Where is it? Me, T-Roy. Everyone's saying don't do it. But you guys have fucking put me through all this garbage. So you're gonna sit down, go down a drain with me on this one.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up. There's a light inside me. Feel it burn now.
Oh, thank you for that, Matt. I am happy you are part of the community. I see a great future ahead of you. If you want to be linked, hooked up with Wildstyles or The Prophet, DM me. I'll shoot you their number. You can send your stuff, of course, directly to them. I am sure they will really, really, really appreciate your input. So I'll hook you up. DM me. We'll make things happen. I'm gonna cry myself to sleep now. Y'all have a fucking amazing day, night. Except you, Matt. You can go fuck yourself. No, I'm just kidding. My brain's just melted right now. Like, it's gone. It's like, I'm gonna be making peep cakes. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, that was great. See you guys later, I guess. This is my story.